The British High Commissioner launched the book entitled Emboldened by the late Dr. Sarah Tiro at Kampala Serena Hotel. She commended female authors for their tremendous efforts in documenting African culture, urging them to share relevant material with the world. Dr. Sarah Tiro was described as irreplaceable, given the impeccable role she executed in uplifting the values of women.
Sarah Tiro, as you just heard, was my grandmother. And so I'll speak from a more personal perspective. Everyone was speaking about her history, her triumphs. But growing up, I didn't know any of that, really. It didn't come out when you were living with Sarah or being with Kiki. Mostly, we knew her as a very tough woman, no holds barred, extremely tough. She demanded the absolute best from all of us. There was no maybe this, there was no, you know, small perspective. Absolutely not.
It was observed that limited empowerment of female writers continues to affect their potential to tell their stories.
I'll just talk a little more about the importance of women telling our stories. I know Honorable Miriam Atemba has already talked about that, but I would like to re-emphasize how important it is and what is keeping us from telling these stories. So Sarah was highly educated, she was skilled, she could tell and write her own story. She didn't need mediation. She didn't need somebody else to write her story. She could do it herself. But what took her so long? Why isn't she here with us to celebrate this milestone?
Women's activities in Uganda. So when I came, I said, but what is all this? The women participated, some people are writing about them, and yet when you participate, you are the one who should write what is right. And in the meantime, I thought maybe my sister Sylvia Tamare there was also maybe going through the same thing.
Sarah's story is one about breaking barriers, of fearlessness, of great pride, and of gratitude for a life full of love from family and friends, gratitude for a life of privilege. It is a story of a woman who was born lucky.